Unfortunately, as the years dragged on and boredom set in, they often quarreled, as they were doomed to repeat the sins of their past. Alas, despite their ups and downs, the two did have a fantastic journey through the afterlife, even welcoming their beautiful son, Chad Thomas, into the world in December of the year 2069.